Okay, Sirius Business Master Remit. Master is Master of Sirius Business.
Shit, a long sword.
I don't know. What will be the game with them out if we need it? Like, I don't know. This Rev guy. It's true tryhard. They get Chaka. Is no armor, no magic resistance, a lot of flex speed and a lot of damage. To show the real damages. Two creeps at least. I need to wait his Q first. And then jump on him. Whatever. I don't have any grenade, he does, but I'm OP and he's not. Actually, these sad XP runs are beast. Never got so much at XP at level 1. I mean, with Ignite, it can be easy to kill your enemy. He doesn't expect you to have that fast animation. You can abuse your animation so easily. It's not even funny. I think I will try to rush Yumu. Or Butter. Not sure yet. Both are fine options. What was that? I think Shaka gonna gank me soon. Getting faded. Right, please. I'm sure she's still waiting. Maybe not. Okay, went up. I want to DP, but no word there.
Gambi!
Hey! Conrad, you there. Thanks for subscribing.
Are
We're only level 6 TP. And Cutlass is good. Actually, I think Cutlass and Tuyumu can be a really good chase. Should have used Cutlass. I shouldn't have used ult. I can die now. I should play it really good to not die, actually. I seem to use that way at least. I should have won the Blizzard I hope that everything in my stream is fine. That's why I don't use that way. What was it?
Gambi!
Hey, Mercus17, thanks for subscribing. I think ult against ult, he got chances of fighting me. An ally has been slain. Just meditate, it doesn't give that much HP. He's waiting for Shark Claw. Huh?
Gumby!
Oh my god. It is so bad. Hey Norisa, thanks for subscribing. They don't have that much. I think I want to go for Alex, but those marks are really good too. Door. Wars first, and boots. Yeah, maybe the Gambit sound should be louder. I'm not sure about that. Overall, I did my sound pretty low, so. I think I should max meditate a second. I can start farming race. He's going for straight blur. I think he can have ulti already, but doesn't really matter. That's a very good question. I don't have ignite, that's for sure. Smoke weed every day. Gambit! Thanks. Thanks for the subscription. I really hate the damage. It's getting higher and higher. Every level. His poke is really, really good. It's really hard to just play against that poke. Don't know where did Zed go. Maybe he went for blur. I'll get Yamus. And that XP. Maybe boots, maybe just that XP. Depends on how much gold I have. I want a couple of health spots, so.
Gambi!
Hey, Rapid Focus, thanks for subscribing. Yay! Mastery getting fed. I love it. I should think that Mastery with this full attack speed is really good. Maybe even I should get red attack speed instead of 80. Free kill. I'm really not sure about teleport. Like, it seems really good, but instead of that, if you get exhaust or ignite, it can be even much better. For especially against something like that. need to recall for mana, without mana I'm useless. I'll get Blurk and some mana. Слышал? As I thought. I just think I can meditate HP and go top. Well, meditate is cooldowning. Hey, Zera, how are you doing? I think I'm too much to try carding as mastery. I need omen. Yeah, we'll do two subgames, then I go for soul ranks. I think I should try to get both blue and red. Yeah, to mid versus Zed. I really prefer Kayle. I don't know. I think that Kayle's really good against Zed. And overall, using exhaust against that is really good. I'm not sure if it should get any more damage though with this build. That's the things Mastery does. Then 0-10 lits, huh? I will get mercs. No matter, mercs are always the best. My enemies get any CC. I hit to get stunned. Or I can go for Zephyr. To be super tank, to be super attack speed, tenacity, full speed. Like this. It will give me CR too. Oh, that's steel. Oh, that was OP. I think I can build something like higher or BT for lifesteal, so I can overcome someone that builds Stormail. I think it will be a really good choice, because actually if you play EA you'll have someone. Yeah, you can go for ADC build with Omen, like BT Butter. Actually I got Yama, that's not a carry now. Oh, Yama will be against instead of Zeal, yeah. With Zephyr and Green upgrade, I'll have so much more speed. Gonna be fun. 453, that's without ulti, and ulti gives 45% more speed buff. So I should have around 500, something more. So pretty much GG. Said that without jungle item, I can't 1v1 Nash. Oh, if I build PT Warwick, I think I can solo kill Nasher. I don't think I really need Last Whisper because I get 3 damage. There's lots of attack speed. I think with ulti I will have 2.5 in this build already. Oh yeah, almost 2.5. And slow level. Yeah, I think BT can be even better than... Yeah, BT should be much better, because you got scaling on E from the damage, for damage. So, even if you're, like, mathematically, BT can be better than Last Whisper if you slice still. No, I don't think you need Last Whisper at all. Infinity or BT, or even Trinity can be better. I think BT should be best choice. Yeah.